Hello everyone, I'm Ihsan. In this video, we'll see tips on how to install an Android 12 style photo widget on your smartphone home screen. By applying the tips in this video, you can install photo widgets with unique shapes in the style of Android 12 on your home screen and can instantly make your home screen look cooler. Okay, now let's just see how to install it. To install a photo widget with an Android 12 style shape like this on your phone, you only need to use one application from Google, which is the Google Photos application. Usually for Google Photos application, here there is already available by default on Android phone. However, if you don't have this application or you have uninstalled it, you can re-download the application from Google Play Store. After installing the application, you can directly open the application and here you just have to upload your photos. You can tap on your Google account in the upper right corner, then here you can click on Photo Settings, then select Backup and Sync. You can activate this feature if you want to backup photos in the smartphone gallery to the Google Photos application. Then here to backup more photos, you can choose the storage saver, although if you choose this option, the photo quality will decrease slightly. However, you can backup more photos with this option. Then here, if you only want to upload a few photos that you want to display in the widget without the need to upload all the photos from your smartphone gallery, you can also select a specific folder to be uploaded to this Google Photos application. You just select the backup device folders, then here you just select the photo you want to display in the widget. Apart from that, you can also upload manually from your smartphone gallery. You just have to open your smartphone gallery, then select the photo you want to upload to Google Photos, then click the share button. Then here, just select share to Google Photos to upload photos in the gallery to Google Photos. Here, make sure the Google account that you are using for the Google Photos application is correct. Then you can directly click the upload button to upload the photo to Google Photos. Then wait until the upload process is complete. Then you just repeat the previous step for other photos that you want to display on the widget. Here, make sure you upload a photo of the same person that you want to show in the widget or from several people that you want to display at the same widget. So that later, what will appear in the Google Photos widget on the home screen, only photos of the people you choose. Then next, you just add a widget from Google Photos by pressing and holding on the home screen. Then go to the widget menu and you can scroll and select Google Photos. For the widget, you can select the one above, then press the Add button. Then here, you can select the face of the person you want to show in the Google Photos widget on your home screen. You can choose a face from one person or from several people at once. For this example here, we select only one face, then click Confirm. In the next step, you can directly select various shapes from the Google Photos widget that you want to display on the home screen. Here, there are two Android 12 style that looks the same as the Google Clock widget, and there are also other standard shapes if you want the usual shapes. Here, we select the first shape, and now the Android 12 style photo widget can appear directly on your home screen. And for this photo, it will change automatically every day according to the face you chose earlier. If you want to directly change the photo, you can also directly tap on the widget, then you can go back and later the photo display will immediately change to another photo. Then the last tip here, you can also add this Google Photos widget in the Smart Widget menu if you are using a Samsung phone with the latest version of One UI. So later you can swipe like this to change to other widgets in the same position. To add the Google Photos widget on your Smart Widget, you must first add the Smart Widget. You can add widget as usual, then select the Smart Widget menu, then select 2x2 Smart Widget. After the Smart Widget 2x2 is successfully added, you can press and hold on the Smart Widget, then select Add Widget. Then next, you can add the Google Photos widget just like on the previous step. For the default widget on this, you can also delete it and you can add your own widget. You can press and hold on the widget and select Remove Current Widget. For this watch, if you don't use it, you can also remove it. And now in the Smart Widget mode, you can add some other widgets to your heart's content. For example, you want to add Google Clock and you can also add the same Google Photos widget as before with another shape in the same position. Just add the Google Photos widget just like before and choose a different shape. So now you will have multiple widgets in the same position. If you like this kind of video, don't forget to like and subscribe so you'll be notified when there is a new video on your YouTube homepage. If you have any questions or comments, you can write them in the comment section down below. Or you can also ask directly in our Telegram channel or DM us directly on our Instagram account @entertainment. See you in the next video.